Welcome back to our YouTube learning video. In this video, we're going to learn about the life cycle of ant. Even though ant is a very small insect, but actually there are four stages of their life cycle. For the further explanation, you have to look at this video.
The queen ant lays the egg. The queen can lay from 300 to 2000 eggs. So the first stage of the ant life cycle is egg. After some time, it changes into the second stage. The second stage is larva. The larva is white and it's wiggly. After that, it changes into pupa. In pupa, the metamorphosis happens. The adult ant occurs from the pupa. At first, it is white. There are three types of adult ants. The first one is worker ant, male ant or drones, and the queen ant. All worker ants are female ants. The worker ants gather the food to be taken to their queen.
So, how's the explanation? Is it easy? Yes, I'm sure it's easy. Because actually, ants also have four stages. So, it's starting with egg, larva, pupa, and the adult ant. So be careful, you have to watch this YouTube video because tomorrow your teacher is going to ask you questions about this video, okay? We'll see you again in the next video. Bye!